Here's the bass drum on 1 and 3 using the 16th note backbeat. So the bass drum is going to hit on the downbeat, and it's also going to hit with the snare on 3. Notice the bass drum and the right hand line up together on the first and third stroke of the right hand. One, two, three.